instruments here called bona, and it's a ceremonial piece in the Palog tunic.
Yeah.
Thank you.
like to introduce the teacher of this Javanese gamelan, Mr. Medianto from Solo in Central Java. The next piece we're going to play is called Ladrang di Rodometto. It's a piece that's often used for the shadow play performance, but we're going to do it in a concert version. It's in a different tuning. There are two sets of instruments here. We played the Pelog 7-tone tuning first, now we'll play the Slendro 5-tone tuning. Thank you. Unung Sari dance. Unung Sari is the fiance and sweetheart of Panji, a famous cultural hero in Java. The dancer is Nani Quentin from California Institute of the Arts. Thank you. Javanese music in Central Java belonging to the courts of Yogyakarta and Surakarta or Solo. This piece is going to be in the style of the palace at Yogyakarta, which is famous for loud playing and interlocking parts. You'll see some special things going on with the instruments in the back. It's called Gambing Sumiar, it's Lendro.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.